bike. Josh, we have way too many bikes.
Good morning, you guys. Pretty early, it's like 8:30, and we gotta get some bikes ready to ride today. I'm taking the pit bike and the Suron. We're gonna go up to Chad's track and ride in that area. That he said he redid a few jumps on that track, so we're gonna go check him out. Jake and Brittany are gonna ride up. I think Chad's gonna ride with this as well. I don't know if he's bringing anybody or not, but we gotta get my pit bike tire finally back on. I got it right here. Carlo hooked it up. Still need to get the JR80, you know, fixed up and ready. And the Suron's kind of like giving me some troubles. I kind of messed with the brake sensors and like took them out so that I could use the throttle and the brake at the same time. And as soon as I did that, it kind of like got funky. So I think I'm gonna plug everything back in and then hopefully it'll work right. You can ride it for about 30, 40 minutes, and then after it starts to get finicky, like the throttle stops working and like it kind of shuts on and off. It's really weird, but we're gonna put those sensors back in and then see how it does. So I don't know. That's what kind of like the little update on the Suron since then, but I want to ride it at the track because that would be so sick. So we're gonna take that as well.
Nothing like doing some bike work in the morning.
Oh, that new sprocket looking shiny today. Boom.
That Lux billet spacer going back in.
Bang, bang. Quality.
That thing's all ready to go now. Let's back her out and get the Suron fixed, and then we'll be ready to go. Dude, this thing sits so big now with the front suspension and everything. Dude, this thing looks so sick. Oh, I'm so excited to ride today. It's been so long.
I feel like it's been so long since we rode pit bikes. I can't remember the last time we like actually went to a track and rode. Jeez, I don't know. Let's get the Suron fixed now.
Very confusing. See how long she runs for today, and I guess let's load up and get going. Pair of dirty goggles. The bikes are loaded up. Truck's packed up as well. Stick those in there. We got the new helmet we're gonna be rocking today. I'm excited. I know you guys are excited, so let's get to ripping. Oh man, we have finally made it to Chad's house. Pull in right here. The bike's definitely unstrapped at this point. We made it. They made it though. We're good. Pull up right here and we'll be all good to go. Let's get these bikes unloaded and talk to Jake. Things are looking dope. Hey yo, how's it going, man? How's it going? Dude, the track, you have changed a little bit of it.
How's it going, bud? I was gonna do a lot.
Really?
How are you?
So, I got the pit bike back, and Jake, I was at Mud Bash, and I talked to Robert Parker, and he handed me something, and I was like, what is this? And he's like, it's something a little spice for you. And I'm like, a little spice? A little spice? So, I got a little ECU action, nice. You know? So, I'm going to go and take this up down the street. I'm going to see how it feels.
Side-by-side comparison.
So, I'm going to do that without the ECU. I do have a 42, so I do have to see how that is before, you know, I got to get used to it, see how it is. And then, I want to see how it is with the tune on it, because he said it's spicy tune. I was like, all right, I'll take it if it's a spicy tune.
So, I'm going to pop on the helmet before we start riding and see the before and after of this tune.
This is my first time riding the pit bike in a minute, too. Oh, this thing feels weird. I haven't even rode it with the suspension. Alright, second, third. Dude, this thing scoots! The front suspension feels crazy too. I'm kinda ready to jump it now. Alright, let's do a wheelie real quick. But let's head back. I wanna get this ECU on this thing and see how much faster it makes it. Robert Parker said he made it spicy, so I don't doubt him. This thing sits so weird now with the front suspension. Like, it's so different. I'm gonna have to learn like the ergonomics of it before I like, you know, take it off to anything too big. But man, we're gonna have some fun today. I'm kind of excited. I gotta warm up, get ready for this. All right, but let's pop some freaking juice in this thing. Dude, the 42 feels good. Yeah, she's torquey now. I'm doing wheelies in freaking seventh gear now. Let's pop on this thing and see how she works. Appreciate it. And I'm gonna lie to you because I said it was a 10, but it's an 8. God dang it. Oh, he's already got one ready. It is gonna be a hot one today. All right, let's see how to unplug this. Oh, well, my ECU is barely connected as it freaking is. So this is the old one. This is the new one. All right, old one out. I gotta give that back to Robert. Can you imagine we just turn it on and there's like freaking 5-foot flame shooting out of this thing? Got the new one in. See if she sounds any different. You think it'll sound any? I didn't even turn the bike off doing that. We're gonna restart it. All right. All right, well, let's put the seat on and get it ripping. Dude, I'm gonna fly off to shift into second gear. I'm gonna come off the back of it. Dude, this thing has some torque, buddy. Dude, I got the secret juice for this thing. Dude, that thing rips now. All right, guys, I'm gonna put on the gloves. Let's get to ripping, dude. I'm excited for that. If only I could ride it as good as it looks, you know? Let's freaking go. Do a few warm-up laps. Should be a fun one today. I'm super excited for this. Sandy right there, dude. Gotta figure out a line to come through. Oh my God, I'm so wishy-washy right now. All right, let's try it. Dude, that doesn't like look big on camera probably. Ah! Then this right here, you kind of like have to like figure out how to get a rut right there. Come over this, kind of nice little vert right there. I kind of manual over that sometimes. It's kind of fun. Get a roll through here, kind of like a sandy little pit right there. Come around here. These two jumps are way more fun now. That's so awesome, dude. You said you had to click third? There you go. I'm almost there. I love this track. This is still probably my favorite track to ride. Jake's throwing combos out here. Let's go. Oh my God, bro. We're getting a ton of air right now. Sorry guys, I'm kind of focused on riding, not really talking that much. You come in that turn, kind of blasted, dude. I kind of like scrub this thing right here. Manual, manual, manual. Oh damn, oh money. Chad, you say I got a little better since last time I rode here? Alright, so I'm gonna go get this Sur on, see how it rips. Kind of excited. Makes it up the hill, I could probably ride it on the track, but we'll see how it goes. For some reason, it's just acting funny, like me and Jake were talking about earlier. It just acts so funny. Like, it happened before it got looped out, and it happened right after I unplugged this brake sensor, and like, I plugged everything back in, so it should, in retrospect, work, but like, I don't know, man. I just wish I could go back to normal and not freak with it anymore. But I did want to do wheelies on it. That's the whole one of the real reasons I got it, is because I wanted to do wheelies and like good stunt rides with it. Let's give her a rip. So some say it's the ignition, some say it's the brake lever. This is kind of sick. I hope that it like runs good right now. Let's try it out. This is so weird. Where's their engine? I don't know how to like jump a mountain bike. Oh my God. I'm kind of like low on power, to be honest with you guys. It's kind of weird. There's like low power right now or something. Maybe I'm just used to the pit bike. It doesn't feel like I have all the power I need or that it usually has. And, oh, it's because I'm in eco mode. Oh, there we go. I was in freaking eco mode, dude. There we go. I was like, what the heck's going on, man? All right, let's see if I can, how I can help out with Jake. Oh my God, they're flying off that. I love that it has a horn. Dude, it clears it so effortlessly. This is so much different than a freaking gas bike. I'm not shifting gears. It's quiet. Like, I sometimes base my speed off the gear and off the sound. And, like, I don't really know how fast, like, I haven't looked at this gauge down here. I'm not gonna look down. But, like, it's so sick. Oh, I could totally clear that all the way. Yeah, baby. That dude. This thing rips. Dude, this thing rips, doesn't it?
Dude, I think there's a hella rooster.
Is it?
Apparently, this thing throws mad rooster tails, and they're talking about like just getting pelted by it.
On the electrodes, man.
E-power.
On the electrodes.
It's got the e-power. Elon Musk built this thing right, man.
Let me get a few more clips real quick. Yeah. Oh, no. No. It was dialed. It lasted so long. I didn't do anything wrong.
It's gotta be the ignition barrel, dude. Every time I wiggle it, it comes back on. Like, it takes a second.
That's what she said.
You just gotta wiggle it a little bit and it'll turn back on.
I'm gonna push this thing back. I'm gonna come back and ride. I'm just gonna go get the other bike real quick. But she doesn't want to work. Still doing that weird thing. I'm glad we got a lot of video out of it today. Shoot, you tore this place up with it. Someone's gonna give me a quick ride back. Grab the pitter. Keep her going. Honestly, those brakes sound great. We'll let her sit for a little while. Get comfy. Dude, I love my new helmet. We're back up at the track now. Had a little bit of GoPro issues on the way up. I was talking, but I don't think I got anything of it because it kind of beeped all funny at me whenever we got up here. And so we're going to do a couple more laps, as I was saying before. Do a couple motos, and then I'm going to get a thumbnail real quick and get some more cinnies. We're going to call it a day, so let's go freaking rip. You ready to rip, boy? Oh! God almighty, I'm loose. All right, let me get my bearings back. I think I'm on the freaking Suron right now. Okay, I got to get used to this thing. Get out of here, boy. Oh my god, he almost took me out. I hit a bug. Come on. Oh. Oh. Oh, I shifted out way too tight. Oh, get out of here. Oh, that inside line's kind of fat. Oh, God! I can tell I'm getting a little slower. Get tired, bro. Get out of here, bud. Get out of here, Chad. Get out of here, bud. Oh, my God, this thing's barking today. That Robert Parker tune, that Nathan Parker tune got me right. Dude, that's so big. All right, I gotta get some cinematics. I'm gonna do this jump though. Yeah, dude, that is so much fun. That is so much fun. Woohoo! Let's go, baby. Let's go. Woohoo! That is so much fun. Oh my God, dude, we sailed that one. That's so much fun. Take a quick breather and get some shots of y'all. We'll be good.
Yo, I ain't here for the money, I ain't here for the fame. Though it might be nice to own a jet plane, I'ma do it all for you. Come along and see it's true, but the world is pretty cold. You might need a sweater too. I'ma put a ride on ya.
Oh yeah.
Chad said he has something to show us. A little over-under or something like that. So, see what that's all about. Where are you going, boss? You can't park there. How far are we going, dog? Yo! Okay. Got a little hidden track in the woods back here. Yo! Is this another pit bike track?
Yeah.
You never showed it to us? Oh, let's see this track. This is sick. Whose house is that? Not too bad. Oh, that's a perfect little popper right there. This track is sick. Yo, this is rad. I didn't know you had a hidden track back here. Oh, all day. He rolled that. Holy shit. Woo! Oh, I almost died. You saw it? Woo-hoo-hoo! It's such a fun track. This is way more fun. Dude, I can't believe we haven't done this all day yet. Oh, we got it all day, baby. That's so sketchy. Yeah, dude, much fun. Dude, look how big that is. That's crazy. The Suron would have been fun here. All right, I've got it now. I've got it down now. Dude, that step up's fun. Oh, wouldn't that be